गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन. सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स डिड दिस एक्टिविटी विद अस ड्यूरिंग देयर लाइव क्लास. वी आर फॉरवर्डिंग दिस वीडियो फॉर ऑल द अदर स्टूडेंट्स एंड द रिमेनिंग वंस हु हैवंट गॉट दीज कंप्लीटली. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट यू कैन जस्ट चेक इट आउट. यस, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम प्रिपेयरिंग अ पेपर फोल्डिंग एक्टिविटी. हाउ? देखो, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डू दिस फोल्ड. इफ यू डोंट हैव एनी कलर्ड पेपर यू कैन यूज एनी वाइट शीट, एनी न्यूज पेपर पेपर. नो वरी अबाउट दैट. प्लीज डोंट गो आउट ऑफ द होम टू ब्रिंग एनी पेपर. प्लीज डोंट गो आउट. यू मस्ट हैव अ स्क्वेयर पेपर ओनली. साइज डिपेंड्स ऑन यू बट शेप मस्ट बी स्क्वेयर इन दिस वे. Okay, that when you fold it, you get no extra paper. When you fold the square paper in triangle shape, no extra paper is here. Then it will be your square paper, beta. I hope my words are clear. This is the first fold. Now, this is your second fold. Here it is your third fold. I did it. And now the fourth one fold. From which part I have folded? From the closed one. जहां से बंद है वहां से I have folded it four times. Okay, I will repeat one more so that it must be completely clear to you. Then you will cut from this shape, beta. Here. The smaller one triangle, not the bigger one. If you will cut it from the bigger one place, then you will not get the exact shape. You can just check it out. If you open it, you will get a beautiful flower. Okay, here is it. Let me do it once more to make it completely clear in front of you. First of all, do first fold. Here it is done. Now take your right hand, do every fold from the right hand. Second fold, here it is, and my right hand is on this side, closed one side. Then one more fold. Three folds are here. Three folds have been done by me. Now the fourth one fold. Here it is, my fourth one fold. Now you can change any shape. I am just cutting it in a triangular shape so that it must be easy for you. Yes. Now you can get it. Open it. You will get this flower. Okay, you can make flower of different sizes and then paste one above the other. Then you will get this beautiful rangoli or design, you can say. Clear among all? I hope my first activity is clear by paper folding and doing a little bit cutting only. Okay, then next one activity is here. We will make by only paper folding. We will not use any scissor in that. Okay, keep it aside. First of all, triangle. As it is must. Triangle is must to cover your square shape. It is must, na? Here we get one diagonal. We are getting one cross. Then fold on the next position. Then we will get one more cross here. Here is one X among us. Then you will fold it in this way to get one plus one and one more two. You did two folds to get one plus. Okay, now we have plus and cross both, isn't it? We have now. Now this is the first fold I am doing. Now my activity starts. That was only a basic. Okay, here my this presentation starts now. First of all, fold it. First fold, then you can see this line. Here is a line. Put your finger here. Then index finger of the next hand means right hand in this way. And here your thumb. I hope my each and every position is clear to all of you. Everything is clearly visible. Okay. How this shape is looking? Dekho, you can see here open, but here nothing is here. Keep it clear in your mind, beta. Do it very carefully. Now turn it. Again, you can see one straight line here. Keep your finger, keep your thumb here. Index finger of right hand in this way. And get it settled down. Get this triangle settled down here. Yes, here it is. We got this triangle. How? Open from this side and open from this side also. Clear? Yes, it is clear to you. Now what will you do? You will fold one. See here. Two. But if you feel it is complete, no, it's not complete. Because it is not giving the shape of fins. If fins ki shape nahi de raha hamare, then what will we do? We will open it again. Here you are getting this. You are getting this slanting line. Now you will fold half of it. You will make a fold half to it. Not on complete fold, half to it. And similarly, half here. You can check it out. This slanting lies in on some distance, na? Okay. Similarly, now you will fold this. It will cover it. And if you turn it, here is your fish. You can paste an eye or you can draw an eye here. Here is your fish. Ready? Clear? I hope these two are clear among you. You can make a hanging. You can hang all these fishes colorful and make a wall hanging or a circular hanging. Okay. All of you will be happy to see. We have drawn two things. Humne do cheeze bana li apni. We have prepared two things. One with the scissor and other with